The Sentinel-6 radar altimeter derives its height above the Earth by measuring the time it takes for a transmitted radar pulse to reflect off the Earth's surface. Over the ocean, the returned echo provides a waveform. The shape of the waveform is used to determine the sea surface height from the radar range, the significant wave height from the slope of the waveform leading edge, and the surface wind speed from the ocean roughness expressed by the power of the radar echo. Unfocused synthetic aperture radar processing exploits the Doppler characteristics of the return echoes. Synthetic azimuth beams are formed and steered to a specific location on the Earth's surface to build a stack of waveforms. By averaging the stack of waveforms, measurement noise is reduced and the along track resolution is improved from several kilometers to about 300 meters. Radar pulses are transmitted and received using a new interleaved timing arrangement that allows conventional low-resolution data to be acquired simultaneously with high-resolution delay-Doppler measurements. Every 10 days, Sentinel-6 provides sufficient measurements to map the sea surface height of the ocean from which sea level rise can be computed. This gives the big picture, allowing us to chart sea level with confidence. Sentinel-6 provides both continuity and enhanced measurements for sea level, helping Copernicus deliver the best quality climate change evidence to make more confident decisions every day.